I won this tournament. I wasn't a very good player. I won this tournament over at Who's that place over there called? Is it a decade or something? And then we went over here and I ended up winning the tournament at Remedy Staple Tournament. And the well offered me, he said, this is how good you play, you can get the five ball. And I beat him on a like 2200. Annihilated him, just rolling. So Jesse says, yeah, you think you're real good, and I'll play you eight ball for 300 a game. Okay. He breaks, doesn't make anything, I run out, and then I break and run out takes away. So I end up getting the 600, and then the Will's like, hey, you know, I'll pay you, you know, in a couple days or whatever. I said, okay, and I ended up settling for like $1,200. I took his shoes from him one time, he had these alligator shoes, I took those, I took his cues and his case. And then the last time we played, I gave him the 7 and lost him. I said, hey, those big old fit, don't ever come back in the double games again. And you're banned. I said, well, what? What did I do? And I said, it's not my fault that you gave somebody the 5 ball, not realizing you gave the 7. Boy, he was good shot. It is what it is, man.
What's the name of your good team? What's the name of your team, dude?
Yeah, Silver State Warrior. Yeah, SSW.
I'm going to be using the